Stay quiet.
The demand of the Empire have outgrown your supply.
Admiral Versio has ordered you to double your production immediately. These weapons are vital to our plans in the Western Reaches. Those not on the assembly line will patrol the area.
It is imperative our presence remain undetected.
Now get back to work.
If you're gonna shoot him, let's just get this over with.
Follow my lead.
Shouldn't you be following mine? This is still an Inferno Squad.
And I'm still a general.
Right. Following you. Can we go inside now? It's really hot out here. Check out this old assembly. The Empire used it to assemble AT-ATs. sweating. It's busted. We can't get in.
If we start the assembly line, it should carry us inside. Here, climb into this cockpit.
Hey, can you move? Your cape is in my way.
I know.
You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Are you seeing this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
That's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We'll figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There! That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
Come on, you and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Okay, let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
One strike team, he said.
Fire, you know what to do.
Central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
One strike team. Get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Okay. Let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
One strike team, you said. Easy, you said. You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
To miss out on all the fun.
Weapons free! Order to go down! Shut up! Get them!
frequency to avoid catastrophic overflow.
Those lava pumps could be just what I need. Could be just what I'd need.
About your plan.
I'm working on it.
Well, whatever it is, it would be great if it didn't get us killed.
Now then, let's see what this does. Shutting it down.
With lava. What about the weapons? Iden wants them for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons.
That didn't work. Maybe it's this button.
Oh, I don't have time for this.
For me.
Shriv, did you find us a ride?
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Look, I'm taking another enormous risk.
Shriv, I could kiss you.
Hey, you paying attention over there? Get in here!
Move over so I can drive. This is gonna be fun.
Head towards that shuttle. Get us to higher ground. What can I do?
Call Iden and tell her we're ready for pickup.
With pleasure. Iden, it's time.
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cave.
I was very specific about your mission.
Iden? Iden, are you still there? I lost her. What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Is in. resistance. Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise.
Get us to higher ground.
cop.
What can I do?
Call Iden and tell her we're ready for pickup. With pleasure.
Iden, it's time.
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cave.
I was very specific about your mission.
Iden, are you still there?
I lost her.
What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Pick up the pace, Calrissian!
I die here. I'm glad you will too.
Well, thank you, buddy.
See, I told you it would be fine.
Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Stress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Iden.
Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv, I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.